Hello guys, welcome back. Welcome back to POE, Ruthless Mode. Back from holiday. And I need to learn again to play. I still have it at 9 to do few things. What I have to do here? Queen of the Sands. Oh yeah, I know. Let's go here. Here is that scorpion. Somewhere here, huh? I don't know where, somewhere here need to be that. Aha, here. The wasses. Regret, that's good. Oh, June.
Blessings.
I don't remember that mechanic. That mechanic with the investigation.
Exile. Mayakara. You have not heard of us. We were only taught what was happening.
I really have no idea how it's working. Betrayal.
Thank you.
Demon's Sword? No, thank you. Somewhere here need to be that scorpion. One big scorpion, if I remember correctly. God. Holy moly. Hey, Marini, goodbye. You are banned. We don't need viewers. Anything else to use here? Are you kidding me, man? What the heck? How much HP have this thing? Lord. The sand pit. I think here is that scorpion, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Dude.
Daughter! Rest, my child. Be free from the torments of immortality. A mother's keen heart.
No pantheon in Ruthless.
Just the way I enjoy it.
No pantheon in Ruthless. I can use a portal.
You killed Shikai.
But we have a point. Good. I think I'll get more HP and shield. 2168. A little bit light. I want this one as well. The person fire resistance. I wonder if I can make this better. Let me try. Let's do that. Fire resistant, cold resistant. I think I will use this. I think I'll use this shield. I don't need lightning damage, but I don't need this fireball. Need one red. Need one red here. Come on, game. Yes. This is great. It's not that important. I don't know. I prefer to use myself in Pebble. I need this crate. I need a greens. I need a green socket. I really need to use this crate. But I need a green here. Yes, that's good. I don't need this fireball. I have Enfable, I have the secret on R. Yeah, let's go to disenchant a few more things.
We're always
it's you.
Or no. A ship arrived. That's good. What resources I have the most? I have a lot of crimson. A lot of wheat and pumpkin.
What do you need?
How much petrified amber I have? I need 71 here. Don't have that much. What is charcoal here?
Hello
Recombination, I wonder.
Oh, I'm so excited. Stage one of the Isla Nita.
What can I do here?
Recombinate weapons. But I'm sure you'll have lots of fun with that. Recombinate. Recombinate. Such a pleasure.
How working is the recombination? Wait a second.
If I attach
let's check. Recombinate weapons. How? Need one more. Same class. How the hell working? Let me take three ones. What's that?
Come on, Vela, think it through.
Who can recombine armor?
Stage two of the Recombinator. I'm calling it the
Interesting.
Hail.
Interesting.
I should have them fight one of those gods. We're on it.
I keep this one. For that recombination. Yeah, I need better items, you know, from Endgame. I need to unlock maps. Let's finish Act 9 first. The ruler of Highgate. I was here. Shrine of the Winds. Here is.
Beautiful for this ugly world.
I shall find you in the look that. Uh-huh. Quest item.
It shames me to know.
I get 1 point, I think, now.
An exquisite divine spark.
Which will be amazing.
Not since the fall.
Yes, boys. Yes, boys. But in Ruthless, we don't have the cards from this guy, I don't think. Okay. 7% more life. That's good. That's good. I think I still need more life. You'll need more life. Life regeneration, maximum life better. I don't know, man. Very hard at that point. To decide where to spend the fucking points. Percent chance to deal double damage. I don't know if that 6% is worth it. I really don't know. I need a chromatic orb. And I think I completed Act 9. I still the Immortal Syndicate. Have no idea where to find it. To go to do the labyrinth. Can do the second labyrinth.
The goddess is watching.
I hate the labyrinth. I don't like it. Oh. I really hate the Labyrinth, man. Not the fun. Man.
Oh, the weary traveler draws close to the end of the path. The Asmeri were the first. An emperor is only as efficient as those he commands.
I don't think it's the right direction, honestly. Fuck you! Puzzle here.
Mm.
Uh-huh. Oh. Oh. Ooh. I think it's my first six socket item. Again here, then one more, or maybe search directly for the other one. It's okay. Socket. I don't know. Really? Not a fan of the fucking labyrinth. Especially in a Ruthless, man. Okay.
The essence of an empire must be shared equally amongst all its citizens. Strike with fidelity. But a husk for its descendants.
Nothing wall. Holy moly, man. Fuck that. Are you kidding me? I'm doing Labyrinth now for the points. Okay, where's the fucking exit, man? Are you kidding me? I don't want the Spectre to die. No? Where the hell is... No, I don't want a silver key, I don't care about the loot, honestly. I'm here for the points. I think on the other side. That way, maybe. Yes. Yes.
An aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises.
Let's go.
The Empire awaits you with open jaws. Withstand the siege.
I have only one key. That's nothing. Yes, I know. Here. I don't know what to do here. More life, 20% more life, and 18% damage for my minion. And the next one will be this two. Now, the problem is here. With the gems. The Rise Spectre can be upgraded. Not a big deal. And why cast when Danish taken support don't work anymore? Not even with desecrate and feeble and flesh offering? Okay. Give me this shit. I don't know about this helmet, but now fucking disenchant everything.
We're always.
Oh, it's you.
We'll get to it right away. On it. Things are looking up.
Yeah.
Got a ship back in with
a ship arrived.
Local.
You're kidding me, man. Are you kidding me? That one is going to conjure. Or Gurd, what's that? What's that Orgur? I have that? No. I think I need to upgrade a far.
Hello there.
Fuck. Look how much gold I need, man. 11,000. Oh my god. I need to keep the fucking gold. Uh, 71. Okay, so we basically in Act 9, we still have only the Immortal Syndicate. And the rest we did everything. We are moving to Act 10. Need to go to the Cathedral rooftop. Here will be the challenge. Be right back, guys. 2 minutes to smoke a cigarette. Then basically we start Act 10. Back. Basically, we start Act 10. The last act. Let's go. Wait.
You there?
Ooh. Baron is here. Found the ball at found Bannon. Meet Bannon back at the docks.
If you are to go, innocence blesses you.
Then it is as I perform. Remember, humanity needs.
Bannon is alive.
I don't know. Hey, Bobby, vacation boy is back. Yes, bro.
Returned, and we have for freedom.
Now that the Brine King is time and time.
Was a time. But always keep your eyes on the horizon.
How are you, Bobby? Sherwood Builders. Which one is that? Sherwood Builders. Tell me something. That name, but I don't remember. I tried. I don't remember. Junkie. What kind of game is?
Thank you.
What kind of game is Bobby? Crafting, resource gathering. A village and you build an upgrade building. Looks like plastic. That. What the fuck is here? You don't come in PoE, Bobby. Divine Mana Flask. Insane. Sword, amazing. Yeah. Man, my zombie dies so quickly. Ravage Square. There is not a waypoint here. Desecrate, level up. And here is not a fast travel here, I think we'll be. Okay, we find one here. Back.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Something good now. Flesh offering. Oh, it is a waypoint here. Cage. resources. Not a waypoint here. I need a waypoint here. I need a waypoint. Global physical damage. Hunter food. Four sockets. Linked sockets. Yeah. lot of gold in the chest. Crypt armor basically are for necromancer. Let me sell some shit. Evasion. Man, too damn hard to find a...
Remember, we do this for freedom.
Better items. I don't know. Thank you. Now. Ruinoon! Welcome back! Thank you, Ruinoons. A good holiday. Yes, man. It was a very good holiday, but short. A good one, but short, bro. You know, always the holiday is short. Always the holiday is short, my friend. Man, no idea where to spend the next point. You know? No idea where to go. How are you, Rui? Hope you're okay, bro. Hope you're okay, my man. Man, I don't know where to go now. Until now was okay, but now I'm a little bit stuck and I don't know. Basically, I don't want to focus to life regeneration. I want to increase my life. Runux, advise me. Or to empower my minions. Not too bad. Family, still some family trouble. Oh. The things will stand better in September. Let's hope, bro. Really hope for you. Speed and cast speed for minions. Mm-hmm. 10% more damage, attack speed, and cast speed for minions. I have no idea. Come on, bro. It's so simple, that the skill tree. Oh, wait. Man, I don't have one golem. Ah, I missed the golem. How dare you are, Reynolds. I forgot to summon a golem. Find the Staff of Purity. Okay, Oh, come on. Let's find the Staff of Purity. Tempted. Lurk, okay. Wait. I found a unique ring. Curse enemy with socketed hex curse gem on hit. You know what? I can put contagion here. Contagion is not a hex, right? And feeble, it's I can't remove this. I can remove this ring to add a unique one with enfeeble. Basically, on every hit, you curse the enemies. It ends with war. Treat 25% less damage, it's a lot. I don't know, man. I need to check if I have another curse gem in storage. What we have here? Nothing good. Kill them all. What the heck? These guys have a lot of HP. My minion.
His name oh my is God. John Cena.
No, his name is still Ruinux. Thank you very much, bro, for the resub, man. You managed to scare me, like always. No. Lol. Necromancer Cycle, no. Assassin Boots, no. Nothing interesting. Get the hell out of here. And here you are. Here you are, Sanctum of Innocence. Here I will die. Here I will die, bro. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Okay, we see you later, bro. Thanks for coming. Thanks for the sub. Thanks for everything. I think I can go back. I don't have what else to do here. Basically.
I fear.
Bannon was a man whom
I can get another skill gem. Amazing.
We do this for freedom. Freedom comes to those.
I don't like that occur instantly at the end of effect.
For freedom.
Greetings.
Wait. What the hell curse skills I have? In Mark. Man, what skill gem to get now? What is in the library? Yosa. Holy relic. Clarity. Guys have no idea. No, clarity, no. Maybe automation. With the automation, you can trigger a raging spirit. Summon a Reaper. -20% less damage. I don't like that. You cannot have more than two golems. Thank you. Heal him. I'm tempted to get the old skin. Also, the war banner will be a lot of I don't know, man, a lot of good options. Fifty % of physical damage to lightning damage. I don't want that. Golden shawl. No, instead of molten shell, I prefer steel skin. Where is? Man, a lot of options. animate guardian. Or holy relic. I did it. Fuck that.
Fortune favor you.
Oh, what the fuck am I doing here? The holy relics stay with me all the times, right? To go to the canal, wait. There's one more place. Yeah. Oh, it's a labyrinth here. Golem, yes, Holy Relic, yes. give me the ring, more rings. Here, we need to be the labyrinth, right? Oh, it's right here.
A leader.
Easy peasy, man. Are you kidding me? This was the easiest labyrinth.